What's up, man?
What's up?
You guys ready to get done with this snap?
Totally.
Wait, what?
You know.
Scooey!
Peace in the Middle East.
Peace in the Middle East, I know. Peace out.
Feeling like a villain.
Yeah. You know, this guy is totally awesome. I started reading his book, The Wondrous Life of Oscar Wilde, this morning. It's pretty cool, man. I didn't know the Dominican Republic was a dictator doing things today. What is it called, man? Fuku? I hope you don't have any fuku around here, man. You're effing up the airports in Scotland and Ireland again.
Say it again?
What's up with those volcanoes?
I don't know.
They're still spouting hot air and ash.
It's slowly stopping.
Are you flying back to Iceland anytime soon?
Oh, no, honestly. In September.
September, okay. Come fly to Germany in June. Well, hopefully I don't get grounded.
I'm good.
Can you tell me the name one more time from the volcano?
Oh, the volcano.
Yeah. All right. I don't know how to say that, but that's good. What are you going to do the day of graduation after you've finished vlogging?
I don't know. I haven't decided. I have summer classes, so I will be graduating in end of August.
Oh, really? Oh, I'm sorry about that. I mean, or not. At least you get to be a student for a little bit longer. That's good. Well, congratulations.
You too.
Thank you, sir.
Are you doing
a little bit. Just kind of trying to get a feel from people. We'll see what we can cut together later.
Wow, that's
a... Yeah. Professor Canella passing on the wisdom of the ages to his most prolific students.
Yeah?
Put him on a camera,
you'll bring.
I gained a lot of weight in Spain. So nice.
You won that. I lost it all when I was in France. Now I'm back here.
Yeah.
I wouldn't do real food, so
it's
much
higher. I know, I gained weight in Rotterdam. All those kebabs.
Kebabs? Is there something better to eat?
Yeah, you know. Yeah, the Dutch have an awful cuisine. They're known for like...
If you go to Granada, it's the only city in Spain, you order a tapas, you get a free drink. So it's dead. And it's like 3 euros for tapas like this, and you get a full thing of chupa de granada.
Oh, not sangria?
Something like it.
Water.
Okay.
IBS box. How truth thy name shall ring. So I have a steady hand, y'all, but I have to stop anyway, because the battery's about to get drained. You guys have any final words of wisdom? For everyone.
For IBS.
For IBS.
You know, it's good to be done.
Good to be done.
It's not good to be done. We want to each other anymore.
I want to stay.
I want to start over, guys.
You should just not take one of your final exams, so you have to like stay another semester.
Really?
I don't have any final semester, yeah.
It's not
going to
be the same people, so it's not going to be the same thing. That's what makes it hard.
Yeah, that's true, but he's going to face the real world. So he doesn't, she's ready, you're not, and what about you?
About me, I'm happy that I'm graduating, but yeah, feeling a little bit sad, like JV said, you know, so it's okay.
All right, and I will say,
good turns!
Yeah!
Wow, that came out good too.